no, where are his eyeballs? This one. This is the model that's mostly used in the cutscenes. As you can see, there's multiple different models. I still have no idea where this model appears, because every time I changed it, nothing happened at all.